It's strange how much our mentalities vary.
Some people know to drive safe to keep themselves and others from harm.
Others have a couple drinks before they get on the roads because they think they're good enough drivers to handle.
Why should people have to pay for drunk drivers' mistakes?